Look at your money.
Silence for this motherfucker.